All right, at 40. Oh God, I'm sliding. I'm spinning. Holy crap. How's it going, guys? Drae here, and welcome back to Jalopy, ladies and gentlemen. Today is going to be a good day because, if you missed the last episode, we had a major run, as you can see. We got wine for days, we got tobacco. Oh, that's right, I forgot to store the sausages. Oh, we have a little bit of sausage in here, but I left quite a bit on the road back there. Doesn't really matter, they're not worth that much money anyways, but yeah, we have a lot of new upgrades. I found a junkyard too and stole a bunch of stuff from there, so we're probably gonna increase our engine power today for sure. And obviously with all this money, we're gonna get some upgrades as well. So first of all, let's sell everything, let's see how much money we got, and I guess we'll go from there. Do we have much here? Okay, we got repair kits, that's important, I'm gonna need to repair stuff. Aside from that, it's looking pretty bleak in here. As long as it's got the stuff I need, which is oil as well, we should be good to go. Look at how much these things are worth. 101 each. So I don't remember my... I think my original wine was worth like 30. So obviously, the further we get, the better the wine becomes, I guess. I can't afford to buy that? Oh, no. Now I'm in a major predicament. Do I smuggle wine in? Well, that really... really freaking sucks. I have so much money in wine right now, but she can't afford to buy it. Can you buy at least my tobacco and stuff? Because, that really sucks. Because I can't sell this anywhere else, and I have to cross the border. Unfortunately, wine's illegal at the border, so I'm screwed, man. Dude, that's $400 worth of wine. I cannot just leave that. Come on, man. What am I gonna do? I wonder, can I backtrack and go to a no, there was no gas stations on the road, so I'm not going to be able to backtrack and do that. I made a lot of money, but it's just kind of a huge bummer, considering the fact that I could have made so much more. Alright, well, let's grab this, and you know what? Maybe if we sleep and she might have more money tomorrow? Like, I'm praying that that is, how we can do this, because I really have no other option besides that. Still, we have lots of money. We're going to be able to upgrade a car like crazy. It's just... you know, first world problems, I could have earned a lot more. So, we're definitely gonna put this engine in. We need to actually repair that, so let's, sell her some stuff. Maybe we can make her some money by, buying some things as well. But definitely, we're gonna do this engine upgrade real quick. It's only, logical. Actually, our tires are damaged. Oh my god, these tires! I just bought these things, and they're already really, really damaged. So let's use the repair kit on these, and get some better tires here. What the hell? Just... how am I supposed to do this? Oh, the tire repair kit's only for punctured tires. Damn it. So how are you supposed to... I guess you just gotta buy new tires when the durability goes low, because you can't just repair them a little bit. So that really does suck. Now I'm in a predicament. Do I want to just get a whole new tire set as well? At this point, I think we may as well. That being said, we got a mix and match selection once again. We got 3 road tires, 2 wet tires, and 1 off-road tire. That's not gonna work. You know what? I think we're gonna risk it here. We have the repair kit. I'll check the other tires out and see how good they are. Alright, but upgrades are gonna be real good today. Let's get rid of this gas tank as well. Throw this gas tank in here. And we may as well just go sell these things because there's not much else I can do with them. I don't think the other store will buy any of these. So, I'm afraid I can't afford to purchase that. Damn it, can you afford the other thing? Hold on here. Let's drop the one. That was the engine. At least this. Yes! You can afford the $7 gas tank. So, I feel really bad dropping this, but I don't really have a choice. It's not... well, it'd be stupid to bring it with me. Anyways, we're gonna have to repair a lot of this stuff, so... I bought 2 of the kits. Damn it, that was already... oh, crap. I gotta make sure we do the right things, then. Make sure at least we have durability of 2 on everything. Looks good to go. Let's upgrade to a 3 on every... oh, that was 4. Damn it! Oh, God. What's my... okay, my fuel tank has a durability of 2. All right, let's check out these tires. So we have 2 out of 3. 2 out of 3 isn't bad. 1 out of 3 is the scary one. And 1 out of 3 on the front as well. And 2 out of 3 on the back. That one's green, though. So I guess we could technically just buy 2 new tires. I mean, hell, we even have some in the back. So yeah, let's just buy some new fronts here or figure out what we want to do for our fronts. Because we got a bunch of tires. It's just a mishmash of everything. Alright, I have this perfect road tire, so I think I'm just gonna buy another road tire. We'll have wet tires on the back, road tires on the front. That should be good enough for me. And, yeah, we should be good. Alright, so we might actually be able to sell her another wine as well, because, Well, she's earning money from me, so we'll see what happens here. Let's first of all grab our tires. There we go. Throw two in the back. And then we're just going to throw this one on here. Perfect. Make sure you tighten that. And what else do we need to do? Well, I'm at a gas station. I haven't even gotten to that part yet. It takes a long time to repair my poor car after we do a little bit of a trip. So I'm going to try once again to sell this. We'll see what happens. Now, unfortunately, I used all the repair kits, so I pretty much sold out this store. Let's see. Yes! I was actually able to sell it. Perfect. We get another 101 bucks, though. That's actually huge. And now we actually get a serious amount of fuel. We went from a 10-liter tank to a 30, so she might actually get some more money, and we'll be able to sell some more wine as well. Obviously, I gotta buy a lot of oil as well now, because, we got three times the size of the tank, so I think I'm gonna need to buy, like, two or three bottles of freaking oil just to deal with that. And let's pick up some oil. So there we go. We got... I shouldn't need more than two bottles, I don't think. And now that I have a 30-gallon tank, I'm not even worried about gas. Like, that's the thing. I could probably just... Oh, yeah, I actually got rid of the gas tank. So we have more spots in our trunk for better things. All right, lean oil, optimal. Oh, it only does take two. Hey, not bad, not bad. All right, I'm just going to keep the one full one here, and we'll just get rid of the other one. At this point, we're earning so much money, I really don't need to worry about everything. Now, I still have lots of stuff here, obviously. How much is that engine worth? I mean, it's worth 24 bucks. That's not awful, so let's just throw it in here for now. Actually, it doesn't fit because of that, probably. There we go. And we can throw that, damn it, on the other side. So finally, after all that, let's go to the motel real quick. We'll sleep, and we'll see if the gas station gets some new money, because I'd love to sell that wine instead of trying to smuggle it across the border. I might try it, though. Worst case, I think we'll get a fine. Do you think we'll actually go to jail or something? I don't think we go to jail for wine. Oh, ha-ha! Okay, and there we go. Oh, I got 30 bucks this time. Look at that. There we go. Can I bother you more? No, don't bother me again. All right, well... 30 bucks, that's a free night stay here. Let's see if this guy... Looks like probably one guy per hotel actually gives you some money. So that's good. And we get to stay for free, my friend. What the hell? What the hell? What happened to your briefcase? Wait. What is this? What? Telegram? Werder Genosin, it has come to our attention that comrades are taking it upon themselves to take government property without authorization. No property, including that of Lackia automobiles, is to be taken across the Western Berlin border. It must be stated again, Comrade Gunter Shabowski did not intend to give the impression that citizens could pass through the border checkpoints visa-free with immediate effect. Visa rules still apply. Failure to follow these rules will result in punishment. Furthermore, any dismantling... okay, so obviously there's a lot of information here, but I think my uncle has something to hide. Okay, another day, another dollar. How you doing, uncle? You got your weird bookcase? Actually, oh, no, that's the door. Okay, we'll close that in for you, bud. And let's go over to... Well, first of all, we're going to go to the convenience store to see if we can sell this stuff, and then we're going to go to the dealership to do some upgrades. Please tell me since last night you earned some money, because I desperately need to get rid of these. So let's see. Does it actually say how much money? No, it doesn't say how much money she has. Yep, she still doesn't have any friggin' money. Great! Now I just want to see what kind of upgrades I need. Now that we have that fuel tank, I was gonna get a fuel tank, but obviously we're done that. The air filter is one thing that we need, and the water tank, we could obviously get a better one of those. Aside from that, we're actually not all stock anymore. We're good to go. So... yeah, air filter and water tank are the major things we need. On top of that, we could obviously upgrade our other things a little bit as well. So let's start with the air filter. We need, a can air filter, I guess. Well, actually, how much are the prices here? Obviously, the higher we go, the better they are. So I'm going to stick with the Carbolite here. I've been liking them. They've been, you know, obviously very good to us. So we're going to do that. And water tanks, I guess we'll just get an upgraded version of that. That's dirt cheap. Now, we've only spent $150, so let's see what else we can get in here. First of all, I want to go to the upgrades. Oh, it looks like each shop has different upgrades, because now we don't have that back rack thing, which is what I unfortunately wanted. Do I want to get an upgraded door? Not really. What about paint and decals? You know what? It's 40 bucks. Let's do Red Goes Fast, because why not? And now I'm kind of in a predicament. First of all, we'll just order order these for right now. We'll see how much money we got left. We got lots of money, as you can see. We'll quickly do those, and then we'll see kind of what upgrade I want to do. So, we got these two things. We'll quickly throw those in. Get rid of the small little guy. Oh, I'm going to need to go buy water. Now for the air filter. This is a much different looking air filter, so this is kind of cool. There we go. And throw that bad boy in. Check out that engine now. We are seriously upgrade here, guys. All right, and this decal, I guess we got to put this on the car. Let's actually see how this works. This is kind of exciting. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Just put it... Ah, yeah, you just paint it right on there. Look at that. Red goes fast. Is that it? I can hardly even see it. Oh. Oh. Okay, there we go. Okay, that was very confusing, but that looks damn good. Check out that thing. All right. Upgrades are fun, guys. So, I shouldn't have closed that because I want to go inside. What do we do next? I'm actually thinking, well, the fuel tank, we just filled it up, so it'd be stupid to do that. The carburetor's probably our worst thing now. I mean, it's a decent upgrade, but the other upgrades I want to higher tiers, especially like the fuel tank. The engine is a squash engine, so yeah, let's get a better carburetor at least. And man, I don't know what else we're going to need to buy. So let's go right up to the top, and 210 for that, so that's obviously going to be a huge upgrade as compared to what we have, which was the stock one for 60. So yeah, you can see there's definitely some upgrades we can do. Actually, what is the engine we got? We have a squash engine, so that's as best as we can get. We also have a stout fuel tank, which is the best that we can get. So we're actually getting to the end. We got a triple barrel, we have a can air filter. I think we have the best of everything at this point. That feels really, really good. All right, so we're going to order that up. I guess we'll save the rest of the money for those rack upgrades in the next town because we will have to worry about that as well. All right, so yeah, I didn't expect to be upgrading this so much, but clearly we did. Oh, did I just pull out the wrong thing? I think I did. Maybe I'm wrong. No, actually, I was right. All right, there we go. Throw that in there. It looks like a smaller engine, but it's definitely better. All right, it took two water bottles, but we might... Well, actually, I don't even think we'll be able to fill up this thing. As you can see, that was one full water bottle, so... Yeah, looks like we're gonna have to buy water every now and then, but I don't think we'll be running out of that anytime soon, so let's close that up, and yeah, now we're good. We got a good engine, guys. So we're gonna try and be sneaky here. Now, I know they look in the back of my trunk, but they don't look inside my vehicle, so I might definitely regret this. We'll see what happens when we get to the border, but I cannot leave $300 on the ground here. Actually, we should drop those. Oh, God. Okay, because I need to turn on my car. There we go. And we'll just pick those up again. And we'll see what happens, guys. At this point, we'll just see what happens here. Oh, God. Oh, that doesn't make sense, but okay. So, which route do we want to do? We're going to Dubrovnik. And I want a question mark, so we'll do the 350 with, looks like flat road and rain. I kind of want to do the 420 with sunshine, but it has a bumpy road. So, I think we'll take the flat road since we do have wet tires anyways, and we'll do the middle one. Ah, here comes the rain now, right. Alright, so this doesn't look illegal at all. Yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen here. We might have to restart the game, but I'm willing to risk it, man. I wanna see what happens when we do this. Whoa, that's a cool little place. Interesting. There's a lot of cool little stuff in this game. Alright, there's only one way to go. Dude, I'm so gonna get caught. This is stupid, but I feel like it might actually work, and if it does work, I'm gonna feel like an absolute badass, so... does it say no wine? Oh, wait! Okay, yeah, it says no wine. I don't know what to do. Okay, let's just go for it. Let's see what happens, guys. We're gonna risk it here. Hello? Okay, just... Oh, no. I forgot. Let me just drop my wine here. Let me just drop... Oh, God. Oh, this is bad. Here you go. Please don't look inside. Oh, God. This is the big part. Here he goes. Don't notice the wine in here. Oh, this is stupid. This is absolutely stupid. Or is it the best idea ever? He's rummaging around. Everything seems in order. Yes! Oh, I did it. Oh, my God. I feel so good with myself right now. All right. Well, thank you for that. I'll see you later. I'm not holding anything that's totally illegal. All right. I'm just so much smarter than you guys. Look at you little dipshits over there. Let's get to the tunnel. We'll throw these back in the trunk. I can't believe that actually worked. All right, I think we're far enough where they won't see me do anything totally illegal. I mean, they didn't even see me holding the damn thing, so we should be good to go here. Let's just throw it in the back. And, oh, actually, that's right. We have a lot of stuff in here, too. So we might have to get rid of that engine. It's only worth $24, though. So we'll just keep it until there's something better than that. All right, let's feel this puppy purr as well. This is a seriously upgraded vehicle. So we should be good to make some good time today and hopefully get to the end of this game, man. I don't know how long this game is, but we've gone on a major journey now. This is exciting, and hopefully it's worth it. Oh, yeah, we're never able to get up this much speed just in the tunnel alone. I'm already almost going 80, and we haven't even gotten to the road yet. There we are. Let's do this thing, guys, and let's have a good run here. What is... Oh, I thought that was a rock. No, that's just a... Oh, God. Oh, my God. That could have ended very badly. Let's acknowledge that our car is much faster now, so we don't want to do anything too stupid. Oh, my. What a coast. What a coast indeed, Uncle. This is... This is some really interesting road, and as long as we don't hit any of these potholes, we should be good. Oh, you know there's something in that damn lighthouse. You know there's something in there. We need to go check. All right, well, this is exciting. Are we actually going to be able to get inside here? Because there's got to be good loot in a lighthouse. Looks like it's locked. Hello? Lighthouse owner? Yeah, I can't even wiggle the knob for this one. So it doesn't look like... Yeah, there's no one in there, unfortunately. Is there anything behind here, though? There's got to be a reason for me to be able to walk in here. Maybe sometimes it's open. Oh, we have another lighthouse over there. Maybe some of them have it and some of them don't. All right, well, that was a waste of time, but that's okay. Let's get back in the car and continue onward here. We should make quick time of this because we're going much faster than what we usually do. Decisions. Okay, you know what? This is this might be a bad idea. I can't be doing too much with my car right now. Oof. Yeah, oof indeed. But, I mean, I cannot not go down here. Look at this place. Oh, it's another garage. Okay, let's actually, maybe we can upgrade my engine here. That would be great. But last time they were all broken, so we'll see what happens. All right, so let's pop the hood. Let's check out what's going on with this thing. See how bad the thing really is. Durability, 2 out of 4. 2 out of 3. Okay, so it's nothing too bad. Crisis averted. But let's go see what's inside here. What do we need? Another engine? Ah, looks like this one's actually ready to go. The carburetor's broken. That's the problem. I don't have a repair kit, so I'm not going to repair that. Let's see if that's all we need. Let's take mine off mine. Oh, man. I can't because it's the stock engine. I can't attach that to this. So let's see what happens when we bring my engine over. Yeah, looks like this one's going to be a dud. I can't put the engine in there either, and I'm not going to be able to repair this because I don't have any repair kits. So that kind of sucks because we could have been able to do that. I mean, is it missing anything? May as well just bring over my air filter to see if that's the issue because we have the carburetor, but we do not have an air filter on this. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't think I'm going to be able to get in here, so... A little bit of a waste of time, but it's worth it because there's usually really good stuff in there. Yeah, kind of a bummer we weren't able to go in, but at this point, I don't need upgrades. I could definitely use upgrades, but my engine's pretty damn good. Oh, God, we got another one to deal with. Great. All right, definitely want to go a lot slower this time. Last thing I want to do is break a wheel. Shut up, Uncle. I know it's bumpy, you jerk. All right, no big deal. Back on the road we go. Shut up, Uncle. All right, we got a sign coming up here. What's the damage here? 140 away. Not too bad. Oh, no. Whoa! Whoa, what the hell? This is a waterfall. This is so freaking cool. Oh, look, a package there, too. Perfect. Okay, we can actually get out and enjoy this place. So, yeah, hit another bridge, and we hit a waterfall, evidently, as well. Let's, do we want to open this? Yeah, we may as well open it, because I'm too curious not to. Open her up. What's inside? We got wine! I don't see it, but it's in there. There we go. Just add one more to our collection going on here. How much is this one worth? 10. What? 10? Oh, that's some crappy wine. So obviously, there's different types of wine in this game. I kind of like that. Some are really good. Some are obviously really bad. Something's going on here, guys. My engine is not working very well. Holy crap. Okay, so we're going into a bridge here. Yeah, I am... Okay, it's trying to give throttle, but it's not... really working. There we go. It's slowly increasing now. There's something going on under the hood, though, and we need to get there really, really quickly. But before we do, holy crap, this is worth it. We got more loot to play with. Gotta love the loot. This is just an ordinary box, but it could be. Yes, it is wine. Unfortunately, it's probably the cheap junk. What's inside? Oh, that one's got a lock on it. All right, so let's grab some of this cheap wine. I mean, it's still money. Just not $100 wine, unfortunately. I think we're probably, yeah, we're going to need to rip out this. It's still worth it to rip it out because three of these are worth more than that engine alone. And we have three more as well, and whatever's in this thing as well. So let's grab the crowbar and open up that once we're done this. And hopefully something a little bit better, but I'm really not going to complain. I mean, look at all the wine. Damn it! Just trying to get my damn crow... Damn it! Give me the damn crowbar. This is... I hate my damn trunk. All right, you better not be a $10 thing of wine inside here. I'm going to be very mad. Okay, we got coffee beans. That's actually worth less than what the wine would have been, so that kind of sucks. All right, well, we definitely didn't get any epic loot on this journey, but we already had some epic loot to begin with, so no big deal, no big deal at all. We should. I mean, we're only 70 kilometers away, even way further back there, so we should be getting there anytime now. Oh, let's turn on my lights. That would be smart. There we go. Let there be light, and let there be no freaking speed. Look at how slow I'm going. This should pick us up, though. We got a hill to go down. Oh, God, I can't see a damn thing in front of me, though, so that's not scary. All right, at 40. Oh, God, I'm sliding. I'm spinning! Holy crap! Oh, that could have ended so bad. Oh, God, stop, stop, stop! Oh, my God, I'm sorry, Uncle. Just let me do a 10-point turn here, because that could have ended way worse. Those tires just gave out on me. That was the weirdest feeling ever. Whew, we got lucky, though. I don't think we hit a damn thing there. And considering we spun all the way around, that is some serious luck. And it looks like... Ah, that's dumb from Nick. Shut up, Uncle. I know you could use some sleep. I gotta do some repairs first, though, because this thing's on its last legs. And hopefully we got a good convenience store, because I'm gonna need lots of repair kits. Where the hell does that go? Okay, well, we're just gonna go down and figure out where the convenience store is. Oh, wait, what is that noise? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna keep going. I think I might have a flat, but I can always buy new tires when I get there. That's probably what it is. I was going slow because I had a freaking flat. I just couldn't hear it. Where the hell? Okay, what's going on here? Let's just park this thing for a second. I don't know where I need to be, and I also, I'm pretty sure I got a damn flat here somewhere. What's going on? Yes, there it is. Now, I don't have any air, though, so what... You know what? I'm asking too many questions. Let's just do this and see what happens here. And there we go! Magic air comes inside. Got it. All right, well, that's why we were going so slow earlier, guys. I had a freaking flat tire. I couldn't hear it, man. It's really quiet when I have my window closed. All right, I think I found the road. It's in a freaking mountain, guys. I had to climb a mountain to get up here. It was actually off the other road, so I took the wrong turn... And I'm hoping this is the right place. Anyways, obviously there's buildings around. That's a good sign. We just gotta find the right buildings. And it's hard to do at night because I can't see a damn thing. All right, there's the motel. Should we just sleep? Yeah, you know what? It's gonna be so much easier to do this in the daytime. So let's just go to sleep real quick. Uncle's getting grumpy anyways. All right, and after some sleep, we might be good to go. I hope I slept well. We should head to the border. I need to freaking repair this thing first. I need to find the damn convenience store. Because, yeah, it's ending right here, man. Oh, actually, okay, that is the Laika dealer, and thank God the convenience store is over here. Oh, we made it. I just pray there's some, or there's lots of repair kits here, because we're going to need, like, three. And I hope she has lots of money, because I got lots of wine, man. And I hope you want it, because I do not need it. Damn it! We got one? Why do you need that many tire repair kits? Damn it, you guys suck at stalking. I swear to God. Ah! Why do you not have any money? How does a gas station only have $250 on them? Come on now, I have so much wine still. That was probably an expensive wine, though. So let's see if we can sell some of the cheaper ones. 10, no, they were worth 10. Come on, seriously? Well, I still have a $100 one in there. Let's see if she can buy these $10 ones, though. I'm praying she can, because, yeah, I really don't. Damn it, really? You have no money? Okay, I'm gonna have to buy some stuff just to sell some stuff. Let's just drop those there for right now. We're gonna need the engine repair kit. Can you get more of these? I need lots of them. Do we want, you know, I may as well pick up some water as well, fill that thing up. There we go. I love all the wine over there. And there we go. I got some more money from her. Oh, I can't grab my stuff now. You jerk. I gotta go grab my wallet once again because she closes it even if she's paying me money. So kind of frustrating, but hey, it's okay. We were able to sell that wine, so we only have one wine left, which is the $101 bottle, which we should be able to smuggle across the border again, so it's no big deal. There we go. How much money are we at right now? $504. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. I got lots of money, I just don't got repair kits, damn it. And repair kits are what I need. As you can see, we're pretty damn bad over here. I Actually, let's see the wheels. Oh, durability is one on the freaking wheels. One? Why do these wheels not last long at all? All right, so let's try out some off-road tires. These things, well, I hope we find some off-road because I don't think they're going to be very good on-road. There was actually road tires in there too, but I figured, well, we haven't had very much luck with the road tires, so let's try the off-road ones, see how good these things are. And we still have some spare tires in the back as well, so we should be good. All right, engine is slightly better. It's not perfect, but it is better. So let's go over to the dealership, see if we can get any of those storage upgrades, because I would really like one of those. I don't think we need much else aside from that, to be totally honest. But then again, I guess we could totally buy a new part and install it. That actually would be really smart. Why didn't I think about that before I used my full repair kit? Because damn it, I have so much money, I could have just wasted some money to get some new parts. Actually, I could probably store some parts in the trunk as well. All right, I'm really not too worried about it. I think we should be okay. We have new tires. That was the bad part. And the lowest durability we have is 2, which should be fine. So I just want to see what kind of extras this place has, because I would really like to get some sort of rack here. So let's see. Extras. What do we got? Oh, we got a roof rack, and I have enough money for it. Yes, that's really exciting. You guys kept telling me to buy the roof rack. I wasn't able to find it until now. So obviously, we're definitely going to order that thing and utilize that. Now, we only have $114 left. So there's no point in buying anything else because we need a little bit of money just to play it safe as well. All right, so this is exciting. We got the roof rack. It looks like it came from IKEA. I love it. Okay, open this bad boy up. How do I do it? Do I just, there we go. Gotta hold it and look at that. So how does this thing work? Let's try, can we throw a tire up there? Looks like you actually, oh my god, you can throw anything you want? That is seriously huge, guys, because I'm assuming we can store a whole crap load on that. We might even hit and be able to store a whole set of tires up there. So, now that I'm thinking about it, the only thing we really need is the fuel tank, and unfortunately, I don't have a fuel canister. So, I think we're totally safe. We're just going to close up shop. I'm not going to buy anything else because I think we should be able to make it to the next spot. But guys, now that we're here and we're stabilized, I think we're going to wrap up this episode here because, yeah, we're at a pretty good spot. A lot happened today, and we're ready to go to a new location. So, yeah, the roof rack we got today, we got a bunch of upgrades, and we explored a lot of this awesome game. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this one. As always, thanks for watching and liking, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.